Hillary Clinton's only loyalty is to her financial contributors and to herself. I don't even think she's loyal to Bill. You want to know the truth? And really, folks, really, why should she be, right? Why should she be? But here's a woman. She's supposed to fight all of these different things. And she can't make it 15 feet to her car. Give me a break. Give me a break. Give me a break. Now, she's got bad temperament. She could be crazy. She could actually be crazy.